oops, I had my own music playing. Hi, everybody. I know I've been doing two separate streams today already. 11 p.m. I don't work till noon tomorrow. On my nights where I go to bed, where I work late the next day, I don't like going to bed early. Go to bed too early, things aren't gonna work out too well for me. So how I am doing this, I was thinking about doing this, so basically what I decided on is, screw it, I'm gonna start this, because I wanted to do this. I have a couple of, oh, Jace! Hey, Jace, thank you so much for the raid, it's really appreciated. Yes, another Singularian Slowpoke stuffed animal in back. It's a Cantonian Slowpoke. It's my girlfriend's. She actually is like a Pokemon super fan, like way more than I am. Let me know if the hi Jace Invader, hi still everybody. This is my girlfriend. She's a Pokemon super fan. I'm all in on it. We also have this Wooloo plush that we found like right before Pokemon Sword and Shield came out. We found this at a local anime convention that we went to. It was great. It rolls. Wooloo must be protected. My girlfriend does not stream. She's very supportive of me streaming, but she's like, nah. Oh yeah, we found the Wooloo, just it was at a local anime con. Also, let me know if the like audio is fine. I'm not sure if the audio is fine. So what we're doing is I'm doing something a bit different. Like I wanted so me and Ryan did a Pokemon Fire Red and Leaf Green run. This is what this is, that ended like a month ago. Here's the problem. I'm still learning how to do Twitch. I'm still learning. Like, I started streaming for reals on, I started streaming for reals in August, so this is definitely one of those times where, like, I don't know what I'm doing. The entire run's gone. I haven't been recording while I've been streaming the last couple of months because of the load on my hard drive and the load on my computer while I'm streaming was a bit too high when I was recording. But also that was while I was figuring out other things as well. So like. But anyway, needless to say, once I get everything figured out and I make sure that like that's not gonna kill my audio quality or my video quality to do so, I'm gonna go back to recording everything that I do, because I throw everything on YouTube. I just like to have it as a backup, because I've lost about a dozen streams because I like wasn't paying attention. And didn't highlight them in the 14 days that Twitch has them active, so I'm gonna try to prevent that from happening in the future. But anyway, the main reason why I was doing this is because that got lost. Me and Ryan completed in 4 episodes. We used a lot of space bar. It was pretty fun, but I wanted to redo the game on stream for 2 reasons. One, I've never done a challenge run of Pokemon ever. Two, I'm participating in 4 for February with some of my friends, which is where you 4 games in the month of February. So what I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna try to beat Pokemon Fire Red in the month of February. I'm also trying to have Tokyo Mirage Sessions be one of those games, but like with how busy I've been, I'm not sure if that's gonna be one of the ones that I do, but we're gonna try to make that a thing. Anyway, before I bore everyone with the nitty-gritty details, here's how this is gonna work. So as you can see, where the team thing is, I only put Squirtle. I'm only gonna be using my starter in battle. I've never done, like, I've been watching a lot of Madrive Red, and, like, I wanted to try to see if I could do something similar, just, like, as a once-in-a-while fun thing. I don't know what I'm doing as far as challenge runs go, so I figured I'd start off with something immensely simple. I also don't know how to use the randomizer yet, so I figured we were just gonna do something that I could do on my own with no preparation first. The best thing that I can figure out with no preparation would be just a starter only stream. So basically, here are the rules. I can only use Squirtle. I obviously can evolve Squirtle. Any way to get moves on him is fair game. What I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna try to basically go by my Dry Bread rules, and if you've ever seen him on YouTube, no glitches or exploits. I obviously have to catch other Pokemon to use for HMs and stuff like that, but I can't use them in battle if my Squirtle or Wartortle or Blastoise gets knocked out. I have to reset. And I think that's about it. So we're gonna go on this journey and we're gonna see how this goes. The first start of it should not be bad, but like I wanted to try something different, and this is like my way of like trying something different. It's like trying to do a challenge run. I may do like other challenge runs like later if I can figure out how to do that. But I'm gonna try to just complete one before we before I commit to anything too insane. All right, I told you to come. Just wait here, Figleaf. There's three Pokemon here. Pokemon are held inside these Pokeballs. We've already decided what we're gonna choose, Squirtle. What should Squirtle's nickname be? He's the only one that's getting a nickname. Artillery. I like it. He gonna do the shoots a lot. Alright, peace. I gotta be honest, I'm a little worried about the optional rival battle. I know what I'm doing! Thank you. Oh, so what you're telling me is we're gonna get nowhere. Oh boy, am I turning the speed up on the text as soon as we possibly can. He won the speed tie more than once, so... RIP. RIP. Well, this is starting off well. Weird. I've never had Gary like be so overly aggressive right away. He's always like used a couple of stab moves. I'm actually kind of surprised that he was like overly aggressive as he was. But I guess it's fine. Thankfully, we in no way have to win that fight to continue on. Also gonna try not to use spacebar, but we'll see. We'll see how long that lasts. Seeing as I'm only using one Pokemon, I don't gotta worry about like other Pokemon. I might actually pick something I can learn Flash for Rock Tunnel this time. Is he gonna like speed tie with like everything he fights? I'm gonna be so happy once we get the running shoes. Figleaf delivered Oak's parcel. Custom Pokeball. I had it on order. Alrighty, I have a quest for you two. On the desk there was my vengeance in the Pokedex. Well, we're gonna disappoint you quite a bit on this run. Say it, but it won't be necessary. Always abrasive, Gary. Forever the abrasive type. We're just gonna go get the map despite Gary. That guy's a jerk. Fantastic. Hopefully I don't get insanely unlucky and have him just like crit me like the last one did. We'll see. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough health to kill the Pidgey. That's just my luck, isn't it? That is just my luck. Like, oh yeah, crit. Tried to crit it against me against two wild Pokemon already. Outside and save. Save now, the other files of entry, including items and Pokemon, will be entirely lost. Yes. Now, how about you didn't? This is gonna be the one time I've got to use skip for this, because I don't care. Okay. I feel like if I overclock the game the entire run, it's gonna like lessen the pain, I guess. Dampen the pain. And that's not the point. God, I can't wait until he gets water gun. There, there's just a couple of options that'll definitely help. Speed fast, battle animations off, and battle types the set instead of switch. Since we can't switch anyway, so... Maybe I'll do a starters only run of Sword and Shield at some point. That would probably be a lot of fun too. But we'll see. We're all itching it in since Pokemon battle. There should be some items, so we're gonna try to grab those items, because items will be useful. See, like, another crit. Another crit against me. I feel like getting rid of the move animations kind of reduces the fun. God, if he's just gonna use String Shot a million times. Fantastic. I definitely am actually going to have to buy healing items, because I usually don't buy a ton of healing items during the course of the game. This time I'm actually going to have to buy healing items. Because like while the rules that I'm playing under kind of restrict me from using items in battle, using items outside of battle is going to be super important. Five antidotes. And two paralyzed heals. Yeah, because I like just going back and forth from the Pokemon Center especially like right now, is going to be brutal without the running shoes. I guess after we get the running shoes, it probably won't be as bad. Now some trainer battles will definitely help with the XP. Honestly, wouldn't be surprised if we could beat Brock with like level 8 or 9 artillery. But he's definitely gonna be a bit more than that by the time we get there. Hoping same type attack bonus can save us here. Or he can just use string shot and that'll really help. Oh wow, I'm a dum-dum, and I bought Pokeballs. Instead of potions, I meant to buy a bunch of potions. Oops. Fine, we can recoup some of our money. I just didn't pay attention. Oh, gross. I knew the multiple antidotes would be a good idea. So he's literally gonna kill us. Wow. Okay, so we lived at 1. So that was a bit harrowing, to say the least. Okay. Potion. Oh, I don't have enough money. Sell. I just want to sell the ones, all of the Pokeballs I have for now. So you knew the whole, I knew the whole non-spacebar thing wasn't gonna last very long. And I'm just gonna embrace it at this point, I don't really care. This run will still be painful. In its own special way. Just trying to save PP on bubbles. I'm gonna slightly turn down the game's audio since it's going so fast. So I think we're just gonna get rid of Tail Whip to start and just have Water Gun and Bubble for now. Okay, so Artillery is at 12 health. 11. 10. 9. Right? Like it's 1. Yeah. Alright. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Okay. So we should be able to just beat Brock out, right? Here we go for Brock. You dude, a piece of cake. Onyx will go, probably go down in one Water Gun, yep. That was such a non-fight. It usually is when using Squirtle or...
Okay, so what I'm going to do now is I want to look at Blastoise's move set. In Generation 3, so use Water Gun, Bite, Rabbit Spin, Protect, Rain Dance, Skull Bash, and Hydro Pump. And he learns Focus Punch. Blizzard might be useful. Earthquake. So I think our final moveset's probably going to be Surf, Earthquake, Brick Break. And then, like, if I feel like we need double team, we could get double team as well. Because Hydro Pump is just too bad. Well, it's not that Hydro Pump's bad, it's just that, oh boy, is that gonna suck? Running out of PP in the middle of a boss fight of your main move type? I swear to God, we get poison at every opportunity. Okay, so he's already evolved. Oops. So, oh my God. Yep. Well, that was an embarrassing first reset. And it's not even that Caterpie is like, it's not even that it was too much for us. Is the part that really sucks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. We should be fine. Thank God, we're okay. Want to try to reduce the number of antidotes that we use if we possibly can? So here's the thing, Kakuna, that doesn't save your abysmal special defense. There we go. trying to use tackle there to like save on water moves. Would love to heal my Pokemon, thank you. We definitely want bite over tackle, because at least bite is super effective against something. That's not good. We're asleep. I suppose, like, almost everything in the cave is going to be a one-shot right now. This is going to be... Oh, I was like, that's going to potentially be a problem. But it's not. Somehow. There we go. Oh my god, I just realized the grass gym and the electric gym back to back. Oh boy, is this gonna be a bit of a is that gonna be a bit rough? Fantastic. Our intimidate lowers our attack, so... This is specifically why I chose to keep Bubble and Water Gun for a while. Having two water having two moves that are stab is going to be insanely useful right now. Also, it'll really end up helping if we do need to grind. Okay, I think now is a good time to use a potion. Another Team Rocket grunt. Perfect. Artillery is now 24. All hail Lord Helix, by the way. Thank God we are outside. Okay, so it... Oh god, here's the rival fight. I forgot about this. Oh, Jesus. Beat the rival at 1 HP. We definitely need to grind a bit more. We definitely need to be grinding. Being Lee Seed is real bad too. Like, oh god, we gotta worry about that at like every rival battle too. No, we're good with not rapid spin. I guess we're happy there's no, like, grass Elite Four member, right? Because that would make the Elite Four kind of a insane, difficult challenge with War Turtle and eventually Blastoise. Bite should cut his shit off. Beodude, Bubble should be fine. Bubble still finishes it off in one shot. Four times weaknesses are legit. Okay. Let's heal. Let's check our TM case. Breck Break is aboard the SS Anne. And then Double Team is in the Safari Zone. We're pretty much gonna have to rely on Bite. Oh, we got a crit with Bite. Feels like cheating. Oh no! Well, I made an oopsie, so we're refighting. We are refighting Misty. Bag, PM case, water pulse. Yes. Replace bubble. Artillery is level 30. Okay, so we're gonna go back and fight the trainers in the route. I think he's the only trainer on the bow, as far as I'm aware. We're just gonna need as much help as we can against our rival. Cause I'm sure Ivysaur is gonna be a brick wall. Yep, we're gonna have to deal with this every single battle. Jesus, Gary. Just because Gary has Ivysaur. Only because he has Ivysaur. He's like a gigantic problem. Alright, peace, homies. Alright. Now we're on the hunt for an... Well, I'm an idiot. Pidgey can't learn cut. So what we're going to do is I'm going to try this. I don't think it's going to go well. When it doesn't, we're going to go through... We're going to go through, like, Rock Tunnel. Yeah, I don't have very much in the way of hope that this is gonna go well right away. Thank you.
Yep. So, Voltorb. The Voltorb and Pikachu literally are opposites of problems. Well, okay. Maybe I should try using Water Pulse, because, like, it's not very effective, so. I feel like we can win. There we go, we got it. Okay, now there's a ton of trainers up until a rock tunnel. We haven't had to grind yet, so that's a good sign. Well, that did not take long.
bad news about it is, like, I don't really navigate through this well at all on my own. And the fact that we're still seeing trainers. Okay, trying to figure out where I am. Okay, Rattata, let's go. Oh my god, I made it. Oh, thank God. We gotta, like, completely avoid Ivysaur thanks to a crit. Water pulse, a whole bunch. No rain dance. We're just going and going and going. I ain't conspicuously guarding a poster. Like, anything is gonna one-shot these guys right now. A stiff breeze would one-shot them. There we go. Oh, it's going. I'm already at Rocket Hideout because I gave up on my whole not using the spacebar thing, but it's going. We're level 44. We're in the Rocket Hideout. I actually beat the Lieutenant Surge like way. With way less much of a headache than I thought. The other big gym challenge is gonna be the next gym, which is why I'm doing this now. Oh, I think I messed up. Thank you. This one. Found the max ether. All right, so we go, yeah, that's right, we go up. We go up again. No, wait, shit. I think I'm gonna. This has been fun so far. I think I'd do more of these sort of things once I can get, if I can figure out the randomizer. We're just gonna water gun everything he has to death. No, I'm good. I got the slip scope. Just looking to leave. This is going to be the gym that's probably going to cause me the most problems, which is why I wanted to, like, wait as long as I possibly could. Well, it's the most likely to cause me problems, I guess. I end up brute forcing it because my stats are so high. 1. Jesus. That wasn't even the gym leader. That was a random trainer. Okay, we didn't get hit, so we're fine. Yep. I'm just gonna try, like, just going for bite and seeing what's happens. We're not healthy. Yep. We may need to grind. I'm gonna try like once or twice more. Alright, so we got that, we got past Victory Well without being paralyzed, so. There we go, we got it. Not too bad. I do think, however, this is where I'll call it for the night. It's getting kind of late. Ugh, it's almost 1. So thanks to Spacebar, I got done with a lot more of it than I thought I would. So that's super awesome. 4 gym badges left to go. We gotta do Lavender Tower. Then Slifco, then we can continue on. Anyway, yeah, I know this is a bit of a random aside and something different and new. So, you know, if you enjoyed what this was, just let me know. I might continue to do this.
you know, whenever I can, between playthroughs, between stuff, just let me know. Anyway, I'm gonna go die in my bed. So I gotta get up and shower and get ready for to go back and be a productive member of society tomorrow at work. Anyway, have a good night, everyone. Between the 4 hours, then the 2 hours in Pokemon, then 2 hours in this, done quite a bit today. So, schedule will be out tomorrow. You know how this week will be going as far as stream-wise goes. Anyway, have a good night.